So it's my third day playing this wipe and I've still not been raided. But that doesn't mean that people haven't been snooping about my base, seeing what's going on with it. After making sure base was fine, I straight away went out farming my scrap so that I could get some stuff researched that I haven't gotten yet. Just like this bullet. And other things like med syringe and Tommy.
I want to try to get a stem off this guy. Pickaxe will do as well though.
Saw this base was active, so I went to go see what was happening near it.
I guess I'll take this home. Alright then.
So after making that play, I had to go farm. Just farming up some other things and getting some, like, meh PvP. The main thing that I really wanted though was metal and sulfur so that I could start making bullets so I could go in better roams and get better PvP. Now, don't ask me why on this farm run like I started messing with these chads like I thought I could do something. I'll fucking take C4. See, this guy might have cards and I fucking need them, so... Now, after all this, I did go on a few roams, but every time I went in a roam, it just wasn't turning out good, because, you know, solo against squads, there's nothing you can really do about that. Every time, though, I was just being outnumbered, and it was getting me down, so I was just about to leave the server, because I wasn't getting anywhere. Thought I should just cut my losses and then end the series at that, but I'm kind of glad I didn't. Alright. One more run. One more. Okay then. And that was it. One last run for everything. For all the profits. After getting home, I did go out for a couple more runs with the loot I got, but they just didn't really go as well as I hoped they would. So, after doing those runs, I just kind of went back to base, sealed up and logged out one last time. Thanks for watching. I'm out.